Yeah, it's, you know, we obviously wanted to get the win tonight, but to take a point away from the number one team in the league, not just our conference, but the league, is a big result for us. And moving forward, you know, we can look at the positives and take those from it and look to get a W next weekend.